such a lad who killed many men. He robbed a Glendale train. He stole from the rich and he gave to the poor. He had hand and a heart and brain.
Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were so brave. Robert Ford caught his eye and shot him on the sly, and they laid Jesse James in his grave.
It was on a Wednesday night when the moon was shining bright. They brought the Glendale train, and the folks were all about. They all said, without a doubt, it was robbed by Frank and Jesse James.
Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were so brave. Robert Ford caught his eye and shot him on the sly, and they laid Jesse James in his grave.
On a Friday night, when Jesse was at home, a-talking with his family brave, when along came Robert Ford, like thief in the night, and laid Jesse James in his grave.
Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were so brave.
Mr. Howard has laid Jesse James in his grave. Well, the people held their breath when they heard of Jesse's death, and wondered just how he came to die. Little Robert Ford, one of Jesse's men, who shot Jesse James on the sly.
Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life. Three children, they were so brave. And that dirty little coward that shot Mr. Howard has laid Jesse